I've often wondered what the, you know, how much it takes to drive people away from, well, you know, in places like Syria and that, where it must be so unbearable that they're prepared to jump in a boat, not know where they're going, not know how they'll even get to their end without drowning, and what's awaiting at the other side. So it kind of reminds me maybe the way the immigrants from this part of the world felt when they were heading off to sea, and just hoping that things were better. So that's really what it's about, is no borders. Sitting in the cauldron of depravity, living, dying in the shadow of the gun. Hope concessions in the rubble of humanity. There's nowhere left to run. To live in a world. And friendship like you never seen. Living in a world with no borders, is it senseless just to dare to dream? Did you gamble at the mercy of the trafficker? Dare to venture in this cold, relentless seas, face the fear and that naked vulnerability, and this craving to be free, to live in a world with no anger, peace and friendship like you never see. Living in a world with no borders, is it senseless just to dare to dream? What will wait us on the far side of the ocean? Hope and friendship are just cold hostility. Turn back to darkness and oppression. Fate must be when it will be. Living reasons.